I don't believe in torture, but I believe torture is defined as implementing, excruciating pain or whatever the official definition is of it. I do not believe that sleep deprivation. I do not believe that certain advanced interrogation techniques. I do not believe that making it somewhat uncomfortable as far as temperature is torture. And if we believe that's torture, then we need to really kind of reorder that priority. Our waterboarding technique is nothing at all like what has been characterized by people like Kristen on the tour, and other new and read and find out exactly what it is. We've done it 26,000 of our own military personnel as part of their training. We are not working when we do it to them because they can fail. But because these other people don't detect them, we consider it important. It's not. There was a newspaper reporter that wanted to find out exactly how bad it was. He was vanity fair. They did it to him. He was so disgusted with how quickly he responded to them that he asked them to do it again.